Congress and spring of 2012. We do represent brotherhood. The discipline to learn that brotherhood and the commitment to make that brotherhood last a lifetime. Before we start, I just wanted to shout out all the youth organizations for our amazing performances tonight.
Nothing really changed, but still they